tipsy cause I've been sipping on Henny. I got the study of my vision and she ain't from the city. If she ain't foreign then she boring. Love the way you twerking shawty. Throwing money on her own, I call it independent shawty. What's up everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Evil Rabbit here on Assetto Corsa on the Xbox One. Decided to hop back on Assetto. Been itching to get some Assetto slides going, so we're in a pretty full lobby right now. Gotta make sure everything is working. Got our e-brake, we got our view set. We're gonna probably cut somebody off. Gonna rip it in here and see if we can just get some slides going right away. Been a while since I've been on Assetto, so we are at E30. One of my favorite drift cars in Assetto right now. Here we go. I don't think there's gonna be much getting used to, but I think we're good. Run this, see if we can't run this wall line. Oh, jeez, that was not what I wanted to do in the grass. That was bad. Alright, try this again. It's an E30, we're gonna see if we can't get behind this E30 or not. So, I've been meaning to get back into Assetto here on the Xbox One. Been in contact with a subscriber of mine. You know, he talked about getting some Assetto slides, and I've been wanting to get back into Assetto. So, we're here on Assetto in a pretty full lobby. See if we can't get back into the swing of things here on Assetto, though. Go a little bit better. Definitely a way different feel than Forza 7. Where's this guy going? Just want to follow him. He wasn't gonna make that, but I did. See if he'll run this inner line with me. Flip it around. Can't get him to follow us. Ooh, there we go. Definitely getting the feel of this again. Got my e-brake all wired in, we're good. See if we can't get this man to follow us now. Getting the Assetto slides in, yeah. See if we can He's right there. See if we can't stay there. Oh no! A little bit too close there, buddy. Trying to do some tandems with some randoms right now. Feel of Assetto again. Don't hit me again. Okay, alright. I'm gonna try and follow you now. You can't follow this man. Get some tandems. There we go. Too much. I think I dove in a little bit too much and got a little frame rate lag there. Man's getting it though. See if we can get a better lap this time with him. Apparently we're doing lead and chase. Trying to just get some good slides here. Ooh. Rotate. Oh my gosh. Not giving me room to rotate, buddy. I mean, you can take that pass if you want. That's cool. We got a Supra now behind us. He's okay though. I don't know what happened there, but I lost control of it. Bumped around by this Supra. That worked. Did I get everybody to run this line? No, where did he come from? Yo. Kinda get the feel for it again. I feel like I should be wearing gloves for this. I do wear it for the 7, but the 7 doesn't seem to be as rough. Really? Okay. Supra. Pushed me all around. I wish I could extend the gear ratio a little bit on this E30. You know, extend second gear some. Go. Transition later. There we go. We got it. Brake tab. There we go. That's good. That was a nice little, lap. E30 just got blasted. Saw that in the mirror. That Supra is just kind of getting in the way. It's almost too fast to try and tandem with these E30s. Dude, the Z30 wants to get to him. Oh god. That was close. Yo, oh, he went in the grass. He lost it. Couldn't handle the slide. Back. There we go. I do like this view a lot nicer than a lot of the other hood views. At least it's a little wider and it's a little further back. I'm gonna wait for this dude, see if he comes back. Ripping past me. There he is. Mm-hmm. go. Get back. Wider. Oh my gosh, that Supra. The blue Supra hit me. I want to take that section. Wait for that E30. Ooh. Got scared with that Supra behind me. Oh, he went too wide. Save a bit. Oh, Jesus. Well. Set a Corsa online, just like Forza Motorsports Online, and it's a crash fest. Someone who doesn't know how to drift just decides to try and drift with you and just ends up messing you up. I thought I was gonna get hit. A lot of people right now. Is he 31 to follow him?
She ain't from the city. If she ain't foreign, then she boring. Love the way you twerking.